My name is Raluca Masiu. I am from Brasov and I am 17 years old. I first came in music camp 5 years ago when I was a child and I enjoyed it. I expected from music camp a lot of fun and this kind of holiday camp where we can meet new friends and have fun with them, but now looking backwards I see so much more than that. I see the way music brought us all together and the way it unites people, and that's what I love in music camp. I've been playing piano since I was 4 years old. I've been attending to the music school in Brasov, so music camp was a good opportunity for me to learn new instruments and to be a better musician. I saw the way music unites people and I want to bring this to so much more than that. So I was a student, now I'm an assistant, maybe I'll be a teacher. Maybe these kids will be assistants at their turn. Music is the common language of everyone. We can do this and we can bring everyone together in music. This is the very first camp in Patarete. It was Connie's idea to bring music to these children, and it was the only chance for these children to play music and to know anything about music. Lots of them are not going to school, they don't know how to read, but I've seen a big change in them. They don't know how to read, but they know how to play instruments. That's the great thing. And I've seen at the end of the week, I've heard them playing the songs and singing in the choir. It's great, it's a great change. Children who had never played an instrument, never sang in a choir, never interacted with others, they did a great job and they felt it. They felt the songs. And the songs are in very different languages. We have in Spanish or English or Romanian. At first, the children didn't know what that means, but they felt it. They felt the music and that gave them the power to sing, to perform. In 20 years, I see music camp a really great project. I see music camp in every city or village, not just in the big cities. And I see every child knowing something, just little, about music. And even if it's just the basics, just every child play music and feel it, because that's what all is about.